In Japan, at Narita International Airport, a monumental development project is underway. As part of the airport's ambitious expansion initiative, the Narita Airport Authority is set to extend runway B significantly by 1,000 meters. This ambitious endeavor necessitates the replacement of a 430-meter section of Nexco East's Higashikanto Expressway with an engineered tunnel beneath the runway. To orchestrate this intricate construction, Denzai has been entrusted with two meticulous bridge removal operations from this critical expressway segment. The removal of each bridge posed a formidable challenge that demanded a highly specialized engineering solution, an area where Denzai has consistently demonstrated their pioneering expertise.
Early stage planning was needed. There was a scheduled expressway closure, a 9 p.m. to 5 a.m. window in which we needed to complete the operation.
There was a very little time for the problem solving during the operation. So planning thoroughly was very important.
The initial focus of their endeavor was Shihongi Bridge No. 1, a structure measuring 21.5 meters in length and weighing a substantial 150 tons. Over the course of the night, the bridge would need to be fully supported as each side was clean cut through, and then carefully journey approximately 210 meters. Central to the success of this operation was the ingenious utilization of a barrel jack-up system mounted on multi-axle trailers known as SPMTs, or self-propelled modular transporters, complemented by a robust H-steel grid pedestal. For Shihongi Bridge No. 1, two rows of Goldhofer PST SLE 6-axle SPMT were used in side-by-side formation, upon which four Enerpac JS250 barrel jack-up system units were expertly mounted with a combined lift capacity of 1,120 tons. The intricate connections between the SPMT's jack-up system and the alignment of the H-steel pedestal presented a critical engineering and safety challenge, requiring careful calculations and setup techniques.
The planning stage was very important to solve problems early.
We had to make sure the bolts would align to the connection points between the different elements and on the receiving part of the bridge.
We had to plan this all out without full access to the bridge, as it was being used right up until the operation.
Given that both bridges were constructed from concrete, preserving the structural integrity during lifting and transportation was paramount, demanding meticulous attention to avoid unexpected lateral forces. Denzai demonstrated their exemplary operational precision as they coordinated multiple teams with impeccable timing, while employing electronic monitoring to track even the slightest shifts in weight. Upon the successful transportation of Shihongi Bridge No. 1, a second night brought new challenges with Shihongi Bridge No. 3. As well as weighing in at an impressive 463.2 tons, a height difference of more than 2 meters from the ground level at each end introduced a significant layer of complexity. To conquer this challenge, Denzai strategically employed three rows of 15-axle Goldhofer PST SLE. The rig was positioned in alignment with the bridge axis, ensuring the utmost stability during the lift. The jack-up system's capacity was doubled, deploying four Enerpac JS500 units, providing an astounding 2,240 tons of lifting power.
I think this configuration method is a first time for Japan, but at Denzai, we always look for the best and most effective solution for our clients. The Enerpac jacks are powerful and reliable. We were able to monitor the load very accurately.
Expertly maneuvered, the concrete behemoth sailed gently and safely through the fog to its destination.
We finished both operations on time within the scheduled highway closure.
This is thanks to our disciplined teams and leadership who are willing to take on each new project with fresh vision and new solutions.
Through the collective expertise and unwavering determination of the Denzai teams, any challenges or concerns were swiftly overcome, culminating in a resounding success and paving the way for even grander endeavors on the horizon. Denzai.